Hey there, weavers, welcome back. This is Grace with Tangled Webs Weaving. I've had a few people ask me what weaving software I use. And I use, so it's kind of a two-part answer. I have been a PC person almost my entire life. But recently, for work, I had to switch to a Mac computer. And so, Mac and PC are wildly different operating systems. And so, it's hard to go back and forth. So, I've kind of been switching over everything to Mac because I really do like the Mac platform. I'd resisted it for many years, but I find it a very intuitive platform to use. So I have been switching everything over, but my weaving software I had bought for my PC, and It is FiberWorks Bronze. And to switch over to the Mac version of that, there is a Mac version, but I tried it out, and I also tried iWeavit because that seems to be the Mac version the software that most Mac people use. So I tried it out, or actually you can't try it out, but I did some research, and it's a really good software. So I didn't want to spend the $160 to buy the iWeave program for my Mac when I don't use it very often. So what I did is I still have a PC. And so if I need to design something, and I need to quit talking and threading because I got that wrong. This one goes to two. There we go. And then six. There we go. Three. Yeah. All right. Three. I locked it back there. So, if I am designing something, I will put it in, I'll use my PC to put it in FiberWorks Bronze, and then I can take that WIF and I can transfer it over and import it into my iWeavit software to use, to tweak it, or to mainly use the threading and treadle tracker on my iPad. So there's the answer. I use both. But if I didn't have the PC version, I would probably have gone with the iWeavit for Mac.
Process your request.
Okay. Well, thank you very much for that. Evidently, my watch did not understand all those things that I said. All right. So this takes a while. And a lot of times, what I do is I will put on, I'll usually put on a repeat of a show that I've watched before, or usually not a movie, because movies require too much attention. But I've been watching the Alone series on the History Channel. And if you've never watched it, I would recommend it. It's basically they take 10 people and they drop them out in the wilderness and they have to survive out there on their own, alone. And the last person to quit wins $500,000. And I've never been really a survivalist show watcher like Naked and Afraid or the team ones, because they seem to, well, the Naked and Afraid one just, I don't know, I don't want to watch naked people out in the wilderness. But the team ones, I don't like the drama around, voting people out and that type of thing. So the Alone ones seem to be a little more, I don't want to say realistic, but these people have to do it on their own. So I find it entertaining. I've watched most of the episodes previously, but it was a while back and I don't remember, who won or anything like that. So I can watch those, or mostly just listen to them and do something like this, and it doesn't really affect the if I miss a part of the show because I'm concentrating on this, then it doesn't really affect my understanding of the show. I hope that makes sense. So I'm super excited about this blanket. I'm hoping it won't be too warm, with it being all wool. I'm also hoping my cat doesn't like snag it constantly. So I'd be interested to hear other people's experience in weaving wool blankets or weaving, if you've woven a blanket and it's on and you have pets, do they have a issue with them, or do you find that like your cat's claws snag the blanket? I thought of doing like a summer coverlet, but I'm just afraid that it will get all snagged up with the cat. So I have never done it. Fortunately, I mean, I've done like wool rugs and stuff, and I thought, oh, he might, try and claw at those because he does claw at rugs sometimes. But he really hasn't. I don't know if maybe it was just the type of material the other rugs were made out of. Oh, he destroyed a really expensive rug. It wasn't hand woven. It was one that I bought, and he just mangled it. So.